Hello everybody, and welcome to my my first YouTube with over subscribing. So the channel you must look is Mess Yourself, and his new channel, British Brandon. He make funny moments in GTA 5, funny moments in other games, and funny moments. No, seriously, I think he's the funniest YouTuber I ever saw. I think he's real What I wanna say is, I think he's really funnier than PewDiePie! No, he's so funny that I look his wits over 20 times. I learned The Grinch Stole Christmas by heart. Dun 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 dun. Once upon a time, in a land far, far away, lived many happy citizens waiting for Christmas Day. Everyone but one man, a man who hated the season, Trevor Phillips. He didn't even have a reason. "Enough is enough, this has to stop," Trevor then said. "They get up on Christmas morning just to be dead." Trevor was mad. Trevor was upset. Trevor wanted revenge. And he'll get it, you bet. So on he went to buy bombs at his local ammunition. "Take as many as you like," the shopkeeper being complacent. Trevor then went on driving in his old worn-down truck, wishing all people in Los Santos the best bet of luck. Walking to every door, Trevor then took out his weapons. "Damn all of you, I hope you feel threatened." Playback. "My plan is almost done. Who would want to celebrate Christmas now?" "That's right, absolutely no one. They get up on Christmas morning and open their doors to be killed instantly, thinking there's been some new wars. The Grinch finally won Christmas, that's what they'll say. Trevor Phillips would be crowned the new king of LA." The Grinch then went on home and snuck into his bed with a big huge smile on his face, as he rests his sweet head. So don't forget to subscribe Mess Yourself and his new channel British Brandon. Like all his wits, look his wits over 20 times.